it was me, Walter, Lenny, and pretty much that was it. And then there were sort of other people used to come and go.
And then people like Tim Wright and John Lurie would come and sit in. Robert Fripp.
Just weird fucking stuff, noise rock. A lot of adventurous stuff went on musically.
TV Party Orchestra was, I guess, a little bit like Letterman's band, because you never really knew, you know, who was going to be in it. It was people would just drop in and sit in, sort of like a jam session.